Hi everybody. The techniques used in road construction or repair can be incredible. In addition, thanks to technology, it is great in equipment invented for roads. In our video, we talk about some road construction techniques, technologies, and road inventions. You may be seeing some of them for the first time. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Concrete curb machine. This concrete curb machine is used to quickly create concrete objects such as barrier walls, sidewalks, ditches, and more. Pothole road repair. The substance called chip fill applied in this process is a great pothole repairer. Chip fill is a thermoplastic specially designed to repair cracks and small holes approximately 15 to 20 centimeters in diameter. When heated, the binders and the thermoplastic bond to the bitumen in the asphalt. The hot applied thermoplastic gives better bonding to the underground compared to cold applied repair systems. Paver laying machine. This paver laying machine is extremely fast and lays pavers easily and cleanly in a short time. Roller barrier system. This rolling barrier system is designed to increase road safety and minimize the number of accidents. The rolling barriers do more than absorb impact energy. When a car hits the guardrail, the rotating barrel converts shock from the vehicle to rotational energy. They convert that impact energy into rotational energy to propel the vehicle forward rather than potentially breaking through an immovable barrier. The vehicle crash test was performed on three different vehicles, and the rolling barrier satisfied all the criteria. Cold mix paving. Cold mix is a mixture primarily used on rural and secondary roads. This mixture is created by blending asphalt emulsion and mineral aggregate together. Mixed-in-place cold mixes are produced at the paving site by means of travel plants, motor graders, or other special in-place equipment. Wave delineators. The wave delineator is an ideal solution for bike lanes that are temporarily open for heavy traffic, weekly events, or pilot programs. Bicycle lanes should feel safe and inviting. Wave delineators accommodate this by quickly and easily creating protected bike lanes. Gravel spreader. This machine spreads gravel in road construction in places such as highways, railways, and forest roads. Paving Machine. The road printer is one of the leading machines for paving. The road printer paver allows you to lay an entire brick street between 1 and 6 meters wide, including the edges, in a single go. Asphalt Repair. Aquafault is a high-performance, cold-mix, asphalt repair product designed to repair asphalt and concrete road surfaces. The person you see in the video shows how to fix a pothole every 12 minutes with this product. Aquafault reacts with plain water to provide a permanent repair solution.